Very pleasant night. It was a rainy day through a lot of it. The temperature in the mid-40s. The little pooch kick by Blair Walsh, and Seattle has it. They didn't want to kick it deep as both sides have had trouble covering kicks. And Tedrick Thompson came up with the free ball for the Seahawks.
A terrible mistake by the Falcons. When you have success returning the ball, you have to be alert for a possible pooch kick. And that time the Falcons completely fooled, and momentum has shifted quickly.